To win this war, Sauron must believe we will use the ring against him. This will distract his gaze, weaken his borders, and lure his armies into our trap. For this, I prepare a path for the return of Gondor's king. Sauron will be certain Aragorn, Sildur's heir, received the Ring of Power. Aragorn also carries before him the only weapon Sauron cannot abide, and the only power before which a dead king and his army might bow. To set this trap, Aragorn and his companions must travel to the Dreamerborg. Deep inside this haunted mountain, they will face terrible trials. They must overcome the wrath of an ancient, cursed realm and summon forth its king. Out of darkness, Aragorn must call an army even Sauron's horde cannot withstand. For in our plans, the living cannot defend Minas Tirith without the fury of those long dead.
The way is shut. It was made by those who are dead, and the dead keep it. The way is shut.
Malice lies heavy in the air.
Come, the dead linger on this path, but we must walk it to the end.
I do not fear the dead.
What kind of an army would linger in such a place?
The spirits of the dead!
Be ready! These spirits bring ancient truths to life!
I can't harness their spirits!
More specters!
This place.
Yeah.
Those blades cut, even if rusty.
What's become you?
I was just trying to unload them! We cannot pass!
We are trapped here! We must find a way across quickly!
I'd die now if I were you.
This way, with haste!
The specters have returned. Swirl here as well.
This haunted mountain holds many surprises. Nothing of the stubbornness of dwarves.
loose now!
Where the dead gather. It is a place of great evil.
No matter the peril, we must cross this!
Forced to rise above fear. For as king, he will need to stand against Sauron's malice and unite all who fear Mordor. Aragorn and his companions must first break the will of the king of the dead, for Isildur cursed him, and now his heir must master his malice. Without this victory, our cause shall be forever lost.